been playing in this band for a very long time. Very happy to still be playing in this band. When I first started playing music, I was very young, and I used to go and play music with a guy who lived next door to me whose name was Cooper. And we would drive around in his car, and the only thing we could listen to was AM radio, and we would listen to Oldies Station. That's all we really had going. And then eventually we discovered punk rock music, which really did a lot of things for my life. I'm not going to say they were all good things, but it did a lot of things. It had a lot of effect. And I'm really glad that happened to me. I think if I hadn't found punk rock music, I wouldn't be standing on this stage right now. The thing about punk rock music that I love so much is the same thing that I love about country music, and that's that it's true. And it's written by people for other people. Same thing with the blues. So I'd like to sing you guys a talking blues. That just means a song where I talk a lot. I'll tell you a story about when we first started this band a very long time ago in Santa Cruz, California. Gather around you people now to tell that I tell about the last time I've been moved inside to move to hell. They call me Chris like California down in the USA. Oh God and his wisdom burned it down one beautiful day. He could not sleep for restlessness. Downtown he went, where he ran into some rednecks looking to experiment. Me and this man had a band once and we were called the Shakes. Probably never heard of us, never is okay. We drank and we threw up sometimes, we practiced and played. Our drummer couldn't figure out whether he was straight or he was gay. We went on tour with him walking distance at my friend Paul's house. Maybe that's what no one knew what our sound was all about. That's why I say gather around you people now, get your money out to them. We're all leaving town for good again, good again. About some bullshit with the lights lit up the sky. You never understand the things my friend Aaron put us through. He had this PowerPoint presentation about this girl you want to do. Well now, we were all such assholes, but who's keeping score? Most people who still hate us, they don't live here anymore. Thank God I don't live here anymore. That's why I say gather around you people now and get your money out to me. We're all leaving town for good again, for good again. Songs in that attic that I now get paid to play. So if you don't like people who live in attics, now might be the time to say, cause everybody who's anybody, in my opinion, at one time lived in somebody's heart.